son is going to be my age is going to look at me and he's going to ask what happened. And I want to give him a good answer.
He is Carlos Alvarado.
He's the president of Costa Rica, and he announced his own plan to make his country carbon neutral.
And every country has a different challenge. Everyone has to create their own path. But we also need to move all in the same direction.
Tenemos la obligación ética e histórica de ser consistentes con nuestro legado de paz, democracia y respeto al ambiente.
Costa Rica, more than 99% of our electricity is clean and renewable. We are currently changing all our vehicles to electric vehicles, and that will dramatically drop our use of fossil fuels. But we need to work a lot on plastics. Perhaps that's the area in which we are lagging behind.
Ninguna casa es más compartida que el planeta que habitamos. Ninguna causa es más global que combatir la crisis climática.
Sometimes when I do speak about climate crisis, people say, why are you talking about that? Why are you wasting political capital on that? For me, it's a matter of principle, because it's the right thing to do. The prospects of the future, if you don't act now, are very scary. It's the only time in human history that such a challenge for a planet has been put upon us. And I think it's a matter of the survival of the species.